Hi, I'm Scott Landry. Thanks for visiting 1060catholic.org, specifically right here on our Parish Captains page. You know, Catholic radio was a movement across this country just about 20 years ago. We only had 6 Catholic radio stations in the country. Now we're up to about 400. In Massachusetts 20 years ago, we had 0. Now we have 1060 Catholic Radio, a wonderful 50,000 watt AM station. There's a small station in New Bedford. There's another one launching on Cape Cod. Here within Eastern Mass, we're going to have a Spanish station in Lawrence within the near future and a Portuguese and Spanish station in Framingham. In Central Mass, we have 3 Catholic radio stations, one in the Fitchburg-Leominster area, one in Worcester, and then another one just south of Worcester. And there's a low power FM starting in the western part of our state. So just in Massachusetts, we have more than 7 Catholic radio stations now. But I'm here to talk to you about how specifically you can help transform someone's life by becoming a parish captain. There are 3 principal ways people tell us they hear about Catholic radio for the first time. First is word of mouth. We just need more and more people speaking about Catholic radio to their friends, family members, neighbors, and fellow parishioners. Second is that they see a bumper sticker while they're driving their car. And the primary way we distribute bumper stickers is in our parishes. And then thirdly, they see a bulletin announcement or a poster in their parish or Catholic school. In all 3 of those ways, a parish captain can be the person that helps introduce Catholic radio to somebody who needs to learn more about God. Promoting Catholic radio is, in many ways, one of the spiritual works of mercy. It's not listed as one, but it corresponds to so many of those spiritual works of mercy. So we're glad that you're here on our website. I invite you on the side of this video to read much more about what we ask parish captains to do. And below this video, you can put in your email and contact one of our staff or volunteers, and they'll be in contact with you to either sign you up or to answer your questions. Thanks for your interest in 1060 Catholic Radio Boston, possibly in being a parish captain, and thanks for all you do to build up the Catholic Church in your area.